What's up?
Bundy fans. It's me once again. I hope you can hear me. Yeah, just quickly, it's a beautiful day out in the bush here. It rained yesterday, so I'm out having a look if there's any... Well, I'm just having a look to see how nature has changed after the rains. Something that I have come across. Binoculars, binos. It turns out not everybody knows how to look through a pair of binoculars. Yeah, so this is just a quick how to look through binos. All right, so yeah, I wish that we could do it in the shade, but I see I'm out in the sun. Binos, you will have a look at binoculars. They are able to move up and down here depending on the size of your face. And in the middle of the binoculars, they have this twirly thingy, yeah, which adjusts the distance and how well you can see. So I'm not going to get into terminology. This is just for basic, how to look through binoculars. So when you look through binoculars, you want to find the big end. You want to look through, makes things look closer, like a magnifying glass. Not the other way. Things look far, far away. You don't want that. You want to get it looking close. Now, just to start, practice makes perfect. The more you do something, the better you will get at it. This is how I learned to look through binoculars, yeah? And how I kind of instruct people to start. Take the top end of the binocular and rest it on the above of your eyes here, over here, like so. Yeah, then look through it. But don't worry about looking at anything in particular, 20, 30 meters ahead of you. Look through it and then bend it down until you can look through the two holes. Then you're looking through the two holes and you'd probably find that you're looking through two holes, yeah? Then you play around with that until the two become one. Does that make sense? So rest it on the top of your eyes, and that allows you to maneuver the binos so that you can look through, okay? And then we move them up and down. So when you start with two circles, two eyes, and then you move it, and when you get to the right distance, you'll see that it becomes one circle. Once you've got that, then you can play around with hand movement. You can use this guy in the middle to adjust. There is another adjustment on this side because our eyes don't quite work 20-20. Yeah, but that's experiment. But I see a lot of people look through binos. Oh, but if you just start with the basics, rest it on your eye. Move it up and down till you can look through it. Get the two circles and then move your binos closer together until the two circles become one. Okay, I think that was longer than I intended. How to look through binos, very easy. Bundy Bears out.